Hello NEET PG students, you all are watching official YouTube channel of Shiva Learning. You all can also visit us on www.shivalearning.in for more detail. So this is the details of All India Quota 50% closing ranks of round 1 and round 2 for all the categories general, EWS, OBC, SC and ST. Okay, so let's see the details. Okay, so this is the data of last year, I mean NEET session 2020. Round 2 closings and round 1 closings. Okay, so according to that you can predict your branch for this year. So pay that which branch will be suitable for you as per your mock test you are giving. Okay, so let's see. For the first we are going to see for general category. Okay, so this is your allotted quota, I mean AIQ Cato. This is your category and this is a branch. This is round 1 and this is round 2. Okay, so radio diagnostics it is 2271 and round 2 it is 3287. Nuclear medicine, okay, and now you have dermatology 2551 and 3768 and general medicine 4505, round 2 it was 4924. Same you can check for pediatrics. Okay, emergency medicine, TB and chest, orthopedics, option gynae 8606, 9740. Okay, ophthalmology you can check 1003 and round 2 it was 12892. Okay, same you can check for other branches. Okay, now let's see for the NEET PG 2021 cutoff for government college for EWS category. Okay, this is last year data. Again I am saying, according to this data you can predict your branches for this year. Okay, so this is EWS category. So for derma round 2 it was 181, for general medicine 709, for secretary it is 11172, for patho it is 1446 and SPM 25424, microbiology and biochemistry. And now you have OBC category. Okay, OBC category for radio it is 877 and round 2 it was 1488, for derma it is 1648 and round 2 it is 2070. Okay, same you can check for other branches. Okay, option gynae it was 6817 and for round 2 it was 9234. Okay, now let's see for SC category. Okay, nuclear medicine it was 4647, round 2 it was 4647 also. Radio diagnostics is 12465 and round 2 it was 13203. For derma it is 12090, round 2 it was 13571. Same you can check for emergency medicine, pediatrics, TB and chest, orthopediatrics, option gynae, general secretary, secretary medicine, ophthalmology, ENT, etc. Okay, now let's see for the ST category. If you are talking about ST category, then ST category, so for derma it is 16529 and for round 2 it is 24615, radio diagnostic is 19682 and round 2 25182. Okay, this is for ST category. Okay, and these are the other branches you can check. Okay, this whole data is also available at our website. Okay, www.shivalearning.in, you can check from there because the PDF is available at our websites. Okay, so thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Keep studying. Okay, for your exams.